And now we have the returns from the West Coast coming in here. Okay, and so yes, folks, we are calling it. Barack Hussein Obama will be the next president of the United States.
I am proud to be the first American president to come to Kenya. And of course, I'm the first Kenyan American to be president of the United States. And of course, I'm the first Kenyan American to be president of the United States. And of course, I'm the first Kenyan American to be president of the United States.
Who's that guy? Who's he? Barack Hussein Obama? You know, his mama, her name is Miss Ann. Now, her daddy named Stanley Ann. Now, y'all got a black president, is that right? But I'm trying to figure something out here. I saw all these people running around here talking about the first black president. You know, I thought that somehow that I missed something. This beach boy from Honolulu, they're saying he's the first black president. I mean, if it had been the grandson or the son of Shirley Chisholm from Brooklyn, the first woman to run for president, had been her son, I said, well, yes. Or maybe the son of Barbara Jordan, congresswoman down in Texas, y'all remember her? Or the son of Coretta and Dr. King, one of their boys ran and became president. Good God Almighty. Good God Almighty. Or even Nancy Wilson, y'all remember her? You don't know how glad I am. I don't care, Cicely Tyson, maybe one of her boys, or Fannie Lou Hamer, or go way back and dig up the great-great-grandson of Harriet Tubman. Her son is not a president. Now we're talking black men. But you talking about the son of a white woman. His mama was Miss Ann.
What they do, they smile in your face. All the time they want to take your place. The backstabbers, backstabbers. They smile in your face. All the time they want to take your place. The backstabbers, backstabbers. You fellas.
What's wrong with y'all? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, black women? What's wrong with you voting for Barack Obama? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with y'all? You niggas are crazy.
The cloak of Obama, under the illusion of inclusion, as I like to call it. Black people are suffering more now than they did under both George Bush and Bill Clinton. Our unemployment rate is higher. Our incarceration rate is higher. Every index of so-called progress for blacks is worse under Obama than the 2-3 previous presidents. You always put a black face in office when you're about to take things back from black people.
So, if the election is fake, then what's really going on?
The end of America.